Hi students, welcome to Justin NCRT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard maths chapter 2 exercise 2.1 6th question, and here they are given a picture. This picture should be framed on this. Width of the picture is equal to 7 3 by 5 cm and width of the frame is equal to 7 3 by 10 cm. So we have to trim this picture to fit it in this frame. Now width of the picture is equal to 7 3 by 5 cm. And width of the frame is equal to 7, 3 by 10 centimeters. We have to find the difference. 7, 3 by 5 minus 7, 3 by 10 is equal to, now 7 is, the we are going to take the whole part separately. 7 minus 7, next 3 divided by 5 minus 3 divided by 10. When we are getting 7 minus 3 is equal to, we are getting 7 minus 7 is getting 0. So now no problem. 3 by 5 minus 3 by 10 is equal to, now signs are different and the denominators also different. First we have to convert this denominator into equal. So we are going to convert by 10. Now 5 2s are 10, so this also should be multiplied by 2. 3 into 2 is equal to 6 minus 3 is equal to, 6 minus 3 divided by 10 is equal to 3 by 10. Therefore picture should be trimmed 3 by 10 centimeter. Thank you students, kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and share it with your friends. Those are all didn't subscribe our channel, kindly subscribe. Thank you.